everybody. Today, I washed my hair a few minutes ago, and I'm going to go and I decided just to put it in some plaits first, and I may put it in Bantu knots, I'm not sure, but I'm going to just take about three strands of my hair at a time and just plait it, three locks at a time. To put Bantu knots in my hair, so I'm just going to show you guys how I make Bantu knots, and this is really my first time putting them in my hair, so I'm hoping that it turns out okay. Okay, let me start again. First I make a little loop, and then I take the hair and I wind it around the little loop. With the ends, I'm just gonna try to stick the ends in the knots, underneath the knot, and kind of okay. Hopefully they don't look too crazy. And I have some hairpins. I may have to put hairpins in them, some of them to hold them. Especially since I'm going to be going to the gym. Okay. Okay, my hair is all bantued up. And is it going to stay like this? I hope so. Is it heavy? It's not really, it's a little bit heavy, but it's not that heavy. I can deal with it. So, I don't know if I'll wear my hair like this. Tell me what you think. I don't know. What do you all think? I don't know if I'll wear my hair like this to work, but I have to think about it. But I would definitely wear it out, like on a weekend, you know, to grocery store, just around, because my just putting it up like this, I'm hoping that I can take it down and it'll be in curls, or I can even do some things to manipulate the plaits into other styles. So this is a really good way to wear my hair right after I wash it, you know, and just let it air dry like this. So, yeah. No, this is something I've never put my hair in Bantu knots myself before, ever. I think when I first got my locks, I wore my hair in Bantu knots one time. My hair was really, it was pretty short. I guess it was about like that length or something like that. So, you know, since it's gotten very long, I haven't really been putting in that many styles at all. But, yeah, it's nice. I'm going to take some shots of it and let you guys see it.